Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Duke Nukem 3D. Today, we are beginning the birth on Come Get Some.
Get some. Duke, we've got a new problem here. This video was shot by an undercover operative. I'm going in. Somebody's gonna freaking team.
Alright, first things first, new save. Okay, so I said that I've never played this, I lied. I recognize this mission, specifically that it has the Mission Impossible theme as its music, which I think is like the tackiest, worst thing ever. So we're off to a good, start here. I have no idea what that did, but okay. Seriously, go fuck yourself. And of course you hurt me, because why wouldn't you? So what did this do? That opened that, okay. I love it. They start you off in a place on this map where things can immediately hit you. Good game design. Suffice it to say, my expectations for this are not high. Also, apparently lightning. Okay. Let's open this. We have an atomic health. And I guess that's it. Sure. All right, I'll take it. Some healing works for me. Just give me my shotgun, you fucks. Where is it? Where's my shotty? Where's my shotty? I got ammo. Ammo ain't the gun. Is this anything? No. All right, briefing room.
This tank will self-destruct in 1 second.
I can appreciate that. Okay. Health. Health. I hear things. I guess we'll hit up the briefing room. Seriously, chain gunner. That's wonderful. Two chain gunners. Oh, this game. Pipe bombs. I mean, they're giving me the tools early, but
come get some.
Steed. That's probably a reference to something that I don't understand. Fucking things already. Already they're starting with things spawning in on top of me. Oh, you guys. I was hoping things might be less shit with this, but apparently not. My terrible aim is not helping me. Okay. God, that thing scared the shit out of me. Hey, chain gun cannon, nice. I like how they didn't even like put the item in the level. No, they expect us. There's not even anything up here. Oh, that's wonderful. Like, they haven't even put the chain gun in the level. It's like, no, if you want the chain gun, you gotta pray for that random drop. Alright. Probably not worth using it here yet. Oh! Jesus Christ.
Who wants some?
From Wars of the World Prop Department to Orson Welles, I love it. Prop number 45. Adorable! Okay, so yeah, that's up there. Can't go in there. My assets are terrible. I have, like, no health. This is about par for the course. I'm just waiting for them to spawn more things on top of me that I have no chance to fight against, because that seems to be kind of how they do things. Yeah, anything? Yeah, that's what I like to see. Clever little secret there. That I like that. That's one thing that I cannot complain about with regards to this game, is the level design is just really good. Enemy placement is a steaming dumpster fire, and explosion physics are worse than that, but... Okay. Ooh. Did I just hear a battle lord? No way. No way. I don't think I did. I better not have. They better not be starting us with that. Seriously, we got fatties already. Alright. I hear him. But I don't see him. Oh, no, there he is. Yeah, you guys can... I don't suppose... Will you kill yourselves? No? Yes? No? Alright. There we go. There's only so many combinations of those things. And now this is open. Yay! Ah, okay, so that was just locked. Shortcut. But we don't have the key yet. Mess hall, barracks. I assume then that this is like the bathroom, showers. The jig is up! Oh. Fucking seriously, explosion physics? Oh, those things just have apparently enough health to survive. Fair. See, I don't trust there not to be something in here. So it gets a pipe bomb. Uh-huh. Back down to the pistol. Oh, I am having a bad time already. Of this. So this is probably two... What is it? The mess hall. Whatever the other one was. Oh, do I have... I do have a pipe bomb. Oh. That was the one I wanted to kill, too. Pig cops are annoying. Those chain gunners are legit fucking menaces. Holy shit, how many enemies are in this room? One pig cop left in here. Fucking hell. These look like buttons from Doom. Like the red button texture. Ultimate Warrior. That's not the dude that fought Hulk Hogan. Thunderstorm warning has been issued. Also boobs, because Duke Nukem. Friggin' Carrie Fisher poster. Alright, let's get in the mess hall. Let's see what fucking fresh hell awaits us here. As I strafe into enemy fire. Oh, I got you as the door was closing. Oh. Everybody turn off the lights. Ow. Pro tip, don't stick your finger in the electric sockets, it hurts. See, I don't expect there, like, I don't trust, I was gonna say, I don't trust there not to be something sitting on the other side of this fucking door when I open it. Delicatessen. Ugh. Jesus Christ. Thought that was an enemy? It was not. Freeze thrower. Woo. Okay, that's just bathroom access. And don't think I don't see that. Like, I don't even trust secret rooms like this anymore. Not to be full of things that want to kill me.
Hail to the game,
Shrinker Expander. Oh, is this gonna... Oh, it is? Oh, nice. cross water basin thing that'll probably smash me if I give it the opportunity. Neat! As I said, level design's pretty good. Fuck that trash can. I had to. Gotta kick a can. Okay, so is that the key? Down here? It was red we got, right? No, we got blue. I don't even remember seeing a blue door. Oh no, I take that back. It's up in the room with the commander in it. This bullshit. Well, we do have the shrinker expander, so... You first. You next. Fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you. Oh, I fucking chain gunners. Of course, spawning in behind me, because... How else would they spawn enemies? George. Not George. Jefferson. Nothing. Lincoln. Man, I like the cameras, but they are just so fucking useless. Like, never am I like, yay, we found a camera, that's gonna figure something out for us. Okay, what do we got? What's on the other side of the door?
Ooh.
Yeah, this is a load of bullshit right here. This is gonna lead me somewhere interesting. That's troublesome. Fuck you, game. Just fuck you. Take your bullshit and eat a pile of dicks. Like, what the fuck are you even supposed to do there? This game. Like, I mean, I guess pipe bomb, maybe? Again, like, I've bitched about it. Like, the encounters that if you don't know they're there, you just die. That's, like, all that is. It's terrible. Okay. I love that they like give you like the little 10 health pickup. That's all you get. I have no idea. What are you expecting of me, game? I can't go there. I can't go. Oh, I see it. Okay, are these like the launch codes, or do I just have to hit them all? Oh, this is a pain in the ass. There we go. Oh my lord, just open the fucking door! What? Oh my god! I mean, at least, like, I'm not gonna say that they're being free with resources, because they're really not. I'm using the fucking shrink ray of all things. But... Nah, I see what you're doing here, game. I didn't find it cute. You know, 20 years ago, and I don't find it cute now. Okay, oh my god. Where's the button that lets me cook this dude? Because I want to do that. I'm not wasting a pipe bomb on him. This one? No, it just opens the door so he can kill- Oh my lord. So that's probably gonna like kill me or something. I don't trust it. Oh, I thought it was funny because he killed all of his buddies and oh, there's two of them. Because of course there are. Seriously, game. Movie. Devastator. I can't go down there. I'm sure that just closes the door. All right. Yeah, I know how this goes. And the obvious door. These are all fake. Oh, we have new enemies. New and interesting. Wow. Things seem to have the same movement patterns as the chain gunners.
Hail to the king, baby. Let God sort him out.
Fucking lord. Like, part of me wants to just go for the exit. I would like the goodies, but.
I need
it. Jesus lord. Like, I have no ammo.
Come get bitchin'.
We're done. We're done. Oh boy. This is gonna be bad.
Let's rock.
The Duke Burger. Alright. Well, on that note, I'm gonna go ahead and call this, and next time apparently we are going to be shooting up a burger joint? I don't know. We'll see. Until then.